So I'm doing my tour for the week. So right here, I have some kale and quinoa patties. I'll bake that in the oven. And then over here, I have a blend that I put together. Mushrooms, Brussels sprouts, some bell peppers, onions, and some kale. And I mix that all together. And I'm going to stir fry that with some extra virgin olive oil. And then right here, I have some meatless crumbles. And I'm going to cook that for a little bit. Then I'm going to take this and this and put those together and it'll be one meal. And then right over here, I have some more crumbles. Different brand, but it's got some chopped up mushrooms, some onions in it. And I'm going to make a meatloaf with this. Top it off with some barbecue sauce, of course, vegan, gluten-free barbecue sauce. And how I'm going to bind this together is not with the barbecue sauce. I'm going to put the barbecue sauce on top. So since we're not using eggs or any type of product that's considered non-vegan, I'm using some flaxseed, some grinded flaxseed. And what I did is I put some coconut milk in there and some water, and then I mixed that together. And I'm gonna use that as a binder, kind of like how people use for a regular meatloaf, they use eggs. So I'll put that together, that'll help bind the meatloaf together and hold it. And then I'm gonna bake that. I have my sweet potatoes and regular potatoes. These are already done. I got some bigger pieces in there, of course, because they're bigger, they're taking a little longer to cook. I got three more pieces in there, and that's it. I'm gonna put all this stuff together and show y'all the finishing product. All right. Everything's done cooking. I have my meatless crumble with the mixed veggies right here. And then right over here, I have my sweet potatoes and regular potatoes. And then over here, I have the quinoa and kale patties. And then over here, it is my meatless meatloaf. That is it. And this should last me till about Wednesday, Thursday. All right, out.